anyway. Now the fire in me is starting to